Well, it is not exactly we, because we were in the minority in the convention. And the president and his wife succeeded in obtaining control of a majority in the convention by a ceaseless effort. And of course, after they have obtained control of the majority, in any deliberative body, as you know, the majority is the one that decides. And from then on, particularly after the proclamation of martial law, they could have everything that they wanted.
And extravagance. That the martial law regime of Marcos was nothing but an ill-disguised plot to perpetuate himself in power, he and or his wife and son, by consolidating the political and economic resources of the country under his control. In the reporters of the New York Times and the New Yorker, found that a primary means of enrichment of those in the government is public works or more, in which, according to these periodicals, many of the contractors are friends of the Marcoses and serve as fronts in elaborate syndicates for them, their associates, friends, and relatives, including the relatives of Mrs. Marcos, and that some of these constructions are owned or controlled by them, their relatives, and friends.